Parliament, Sauda Kauma, has donated oxygen cylinders to Iganga Hospital and an assortment of protective gear to the health workers at the hospital in the fight against COVID-19. The stakeholders of the district welcomed the donation, calling it timely. Take a look.
Ever since the outbreak of the second wave of COVID-19, many health facilities around the country have experienced a challenge of shortage of oxygen to support the ill COVID-19 patients due to the overwhelming number of patients. Also, health workers at most government facilities have been hit with shortage of protective gear. The situation has prompted the Iganga Woman Member of Parliament to improvise 3 gas cylinders to Iganga Hospital and also protective gear.
We've been having so many cases who are positive. That's why I decided to bring a humble donation for oxygen. We all know our people are dying because of oxygen. Oxygen is now expensive, but I decided, as a person who loves her people, at least to sacrifice and bring a few cylinders with oxygen so that our people can be treated. Because we need our people. We need a healthy life. A few other protective gears for our workers.
We have been prioritizing those ones because need of oxygen are the ones we have been getting. The stable patients, we have not been administering oxygen because we have been observing their level of what? Oxygen saturation. So we look at those ones who are critically what? Sick, and those are the oxygen dependent cases who have been given oxygen. Now, in the case of lack of oxygen completely, we have been referring them to Jinja.
The Deputy District Health Officer, Dr. Hakim Webaza, welcomed the donation. He revealed that the district has so far lost 19 people.
I have gotten over 270 cases of COVID-19 in the district with the current wave, and over 19 people have also succumbed to COVID-19. Not having enough PPEs, but I'm happy, and on behalf of the office of the district health officer, we appreciate the support given by the honorable member of parliament.
Some of the locals hailed the MP for the donation and expressed hope of getting good services from the health facility. Iganga Main Hospital serves many people within the district and others from neighboring districts of Luka, Mayuge, Bujiri, Namutumba, Kaliro, and Namayingo. This story was compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news in Iganga District.
I welcome you to